Trees are still an important source of energy. We harvest them in great numbers for fuel to cook with and to heat our homes. It's not that environmentally responsible in a world with a growing need for energy. Now you can produce energy not by wiping out whole forests, on the contrary, but by adding trees. VTT has produced an artificial electricity harvesting tree that can be infinitely replicated. The tree combines unique technological innovations. Its leaves are actually organic solar cells, printed using well-established and widely used mass production techniques. Each leaf has a separate power converter. A multi-converter system will make it possible to harvest energy from a variety of sources, like wind and fluctuations in temperature. The tree trunk consists of 3D printed biocomposites. As a technology enabler, VTT has the know-how to develop and tailor 3D printed biocomposites. Exciting stuff. The electricity harvesting tree might not bear fruit to eat or inspire brilliance with falling apples, but it's still a momentous innovation. Can you imagine a tree that creates electricity from sunshine, vibrations, and temperature differentials? This savvy little 3D printed fella communicates with its environment. Today, it can power your mobile. But imagine the impact a whole forest could have tomorrow.